One of the coolest features of the MoveMic 88 Plus is that you can change its polar pattern, just like its predecessor, the Envy 88 Plus. Before, you would need to use the app to do this. Now you can do it two ways, and I'll show you how in this video. The first way is to pair your MoveMic 88 Plus directly to the MoveMic receiver. If you need to learn how to do that, there's a video linked below to show you how. Once you've paired your MoveMic 88 Plus to the MoveMic receiver, now you have the ability to change the polar pattern. To do this using the MoveMic receiver, simply go into the menu of your MoveMic and go all the way down to the last menu option called Polar Pattern. To cycle through the preset options of stereo, cardioid, bidirectional, and raw midside, simply use your Enter joystick to cycle through. To adjust your stereo width, push down on the joystick to expand it up to 135 degrees. You can also control the polar pattern of the MoveMic 88 Plus using the MOTIV audio or video apps. For a full video to show you how to pair to your phone, click the link below. Once within the app, simply scroll down and select your desired polar pattern. The convenience of having four different polar patterns to choose from allows you to have a variety of different options. So specifically, if I wanted to capture, let's say, some field audio, I could put it into stereo, open it wide, and capture the sights and sounds around me, taking advantage of the two diaphragms in the microphone. This is the sound of the MoveMic 88 Plus in stereo mode at 135 degrees. This is the sound of the MoveMic 88 Plus in stereo at 60 degrees. If what I'm trying to do is capture a single source of audio, it's best to put it into cardioid mode. That way it's going to focus directly on what's coming into the front of the microphone and block out what's coming in from the rear and sides. This is the sound of the MoveMic 88 Plus in cardioid. For the bidirectional polar pattern, I've found that it's most useful in the use case where I want to capture something coming from the left and the right sides of the microphone. For example, if I wanted to capture a two-person interview, I could put this directly between myself and my interviewee and capture crystal clean audio from both sides. This is the MoveMic 88 Plus in bidirectional. Left side, right side, front. You can also use raw midside if you're trying to capture audio that you can edit and break down in post into two separate channels. So it really depends on if you want all of the surfaces open wide for your microphone, raw midside, or if you want a more focused sound using cardioid. So those four polar patterns are available for you depending on your application. Thanks for watching.